Hello, this is Anthony Pettis, and this is my marketing mix assignment for Vagrant Records. The topic and the product that I'm choosing to do this assignment on is the Get Up Kids Something to Write Home About 10th Anniversary Special Edition. This edition includes the original CD with its original Digipack packaging, along with a DVD of their 2009 reunion show. This packaging also includes 7 downloadable bonus tracks of song demos. Now, the buyers of the original release in 1999 were between 16 and 25. They're primarily students living at home with a minimal to no income. Primarily, there were white, Japanese, and Hispanic listeners living in Central America and Japan. And these are mostly listeners of punk and alternative music. Now, buyers of this new 10th anniversary edition are generally between the ages of 21 and 35. They're college students or graduates, entrepreneurs, and new parents. Generally, they're living alone or with roommates. They now cover a wide range of ethnicities, mostly living in America, Japan, and Europe. And most of these people are longtime listeners of indie, emo, and progressive music. This new edition is priced at $15. This is actually $4.99 less than the original price of the CD. This includes many extras that most CDs don't come with. And I believe that Vagrant is practicing penetration pricing by pricing it at such a low cost